You guys want to ease up a little bit? Just thought I'd ask.
Come on, guys.
Off the face off, Abelman gets knocked down by Gunnar Stahl, and the heavy hitting by Iceland continues. It's going to take something drastic for Team USA to turn this game around.